All right. All right. All right. Dig it. So coolin'. So coolin'. So coolin'. So coolin' at a war, and I'm looking for some action. But like Mick Jagger said, I can't get no satisfaction. The girls are all around, but none of them wanna get with me. My threads are fresh and I'm looking deaf. Yo, what's up, what I don't see? The girls are sort of jocking at the other end of the war, having drinks with this biker guy when he knows that I'm a star. So I got up and strolled over to the other side of Cantina, and I asked the guy, why you so fly? Funky Sensimillia. Could you get me a bag? Meet me next to AutoZone. Hook me up. Drug dealer. No. This biker told me a secret on how to get more chicks. Put a little Medina in the glass, you gotta smack them off your dick. So I gave some to my dog when he began to beg. Then he licked his bowl and looked at me and tried to fuck me on my head. He used to scratch and bite me for the asshole much, much meaner. Now all the police run to my house for the funky tall Medina. You know what I'm saying? I got snapping pussy from East St. Louis to Lake St. Louis breaking down my door. I got Spud McKenzie, Alex and Strong. They won't leave my dog alone with that Medina. I went up to this chick. She said, hi, my name is Sheena. I thought she'd be good to go with about a pound of Sensimillia. She said, I'd like some dick. And I said, well, fuck, I'll go get it. With a couple of sips, she gonna lick the lips. And I thought that I was in it. So I took her to my crib. Everything went well as planned. And when she got undressed, it was a big old mess. Sheena was a man. So I threw about, I don't fool around no Oscar Mayer wiener. You must be sure that your girl is pure. Funky called the Banana. Know what I'm saying? This is 2010. I don't want no man. I want some pussy. We want some pussy. Wow, thing. Come on, back that ass up. Beep, 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 beep. Black in a saddle, I had a 3-foot woody erection. So I took a shot at the contestant on the love connection. The audience voted, and you know they picked the winner. I took my date to the country club, get some pussy after dinner. We had a few drinks, I'm thinking the trim that I'll be getting. Instead, she starts talking about plans for a wedding. I said, wait, slow down, love, not so fast, and I'll be seeing you. That's why I finally can't mess around with a funky called Medina. You know what I'm saying? That shit's worse than crack. It's worse than speed. It's faster than meth.
Slower than heroin.
Somebody said it was better than pussy. Oh, no! Thank you. That was fun as hell. Couple number one.